A day after Ganpati Visarjan festivities, Bollywood and television celebrities like Shahid Kapoor, Amit Sadh, Niharica Raizada, Ritwik Sahore took to the Mumbai beaches for a cleanup drive. Every year on the last day of Ganpati festivities, thousands of idols are immersed in the Arrabian Sea that leave the Mumbai beaches dirty. Several volunteers took to the city beaches on Monday morning and celebrities turned up to support them and build enthusiasm. Shahid Kapoor and Amit Sadh were at the Juhu Beach cleanup drive. Amit, who turned up early morning helping out the volunteers, said,
"This has to pass on to every individual, not just kids or college. We all have to take onus of our city, our beach, our country. Until the time we don't start thinking like that, this is great. You know, one day, it's amazing these kids woke up at 3:30 and they came here and they've cleaned the beach. It's spotless. But they cannot do this every day. But these kids need to study. They have exams, they have colleges. They are doing our jobs. They are doing the jobs of so many people who are supposed to do their jobs. So every individual in our country, in our city, has to take onus. This is our home, this is our beach, this is our city, our country, our state. So jab tak wo khud ka, mera, jaise aap bolte na, meri bike hai, meri cycle hai, mere kapde hai, to ye mera desh bhi hai. Wo jab tak aap aise nahi sochenge, hum apne desh ko saaf nahi rakhenge. Aur bimariyan badh rahi hain aur badhengi."
Total Dhamal actress Niharika was at the Aksa beach, said it's her first cleanup activity, but she said she will fulfill her duty as a good citizen of the country. YCOM 18, along with 700 student volunteers associated with the Children's Movement for Civic Awareness, supported the city's civic authorities by organizing a cleanup drive across major beach promenades in the city as part of its Chaga Chak Mumbai initiative. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.